In this section, we will briefly discuss matrix differential equations. That is, differential equations where the unknown is a matrix rather than a vector. We will also define matrix exponentiation, that is, how to raise e to the power of a matrix.